are just 15 minutes away. For more news, go to ktar.com or the KTAR News app.